Me and St. John, the legend in the house, still boxing. Ready to make a comeback?
We do one. Hell, fuck no. We do one without the mouthpiece.
You know, yesterday, check this out. Some guy fought Kovalev and lost. 11 round, Kovalev stopped him. But he doesn't do any sparring. He never spars. He just fights. He trains. It works for him. He was like 18 and 19 and 0.
Wow.
Yeah, Anthony Yarde from England.
Yeah.
Can you imagine all your championship fights if you never sparred?
No.
Keep going number three, but make sure his right hand is up. Right hand. 5 and 6.
I mean, it's less damage.
Yeah.
All right, Maggie, take a break. Bring it up, last round. Then I'm gonna get, then you two are on deck.
Elie, what's up,
brother? Did you see the Kovalev fight?
I only saw that last round, the final volley, but I heard it was a competitive fight.
It was, and shout out to Anthony Yarde. I hope he comes back and does well. But you know what's wild? He doesn't spar at all. No sparring, ever. He's 18, 19 and 0 with never sparring. They don't believe in sparring.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Sure, he's never sparred.
Never sparred.
I that would be quite surprising. That wouldn't be the methodology I would bring into a championship fight. But
it works.
To each his own. I guess he did end up knocked out, though.
It's a good fight, though. 11 rounds against a legend. What are we watching now, Brandon?
Got one of my outlaws, Hyfrida, working.
Which one's your outlaw?
Green shirt. Connie coming for some good sparring. And girls are getting better.
Is she fighting yet or not yet?
No.
No, I don't know. I'm asking.
She's got that book smarts.
Is she the girl from Northridge?
Yes. Connie, you got to keep your chin down.
I think she should fight. She was hitting the bat very impressively last time I was here.
Stay tighter with your guard, Frida. So your punches can come straighter, so they can come through the center of her hand. Hands up. You got a little too greedy. That's what happened. You went for too many punches. So you get your shots off, and then you'll be back to long range. Pull your guard tighter so you can punch in between her arms. Right through that center gap. Yes. Yeah, that. That's what you gotta do. That's where you gotta aim number two also. Chin down, hands up. Chin down, hands up. Chin down, hands up. She rushes, you be ready to punch. Good, good. Chin down, hands up. Block shots, tighter guard. She's close, so you gotta have tight guard. The closer she gets, the tighter your guard gets.
Finally got a trainer.